Georges and are an octogenarian couple. They are cultivated, retired music teachers. Their daughter, also a musician, lives in Britain with her family. One day, and has a stroke, and the couple's bond of love is severely tested.